Egress is the calm and collective manner of exiting the vehicle when the vehicle is slow sinking. So the training today was to get the Marines comfortable with egress drills, as far as how to help the personnel in the back of the vehicle getting out of the vehicle in a safe and calm manner, as well as the throwing of ropes for a disabled vehicle to conduct towing operations. The Marines today did meet those expectations, and they showed that they're more than capable of conducting amphibious operations.